My name is Margaret Vinci. I'm from Caltech, Office of Earthquake Programs, and what we're doing here today is we're talking about getting people empowered to be self-sufficient during disasters, including earthquakes, and so we're here to show them all the resources that are available. Now, if you have a bunch of small earthquakes and no main shock, that's called a swarm. And we have a lot of those swarms down by the Salton Sea. We'll have a lot of little earthquakes, but they never develop into anything, and they just pretty soon disappear.
With our Earthquake Country Alliance information about the 7 steps to preparedness, how to secure the items within your house so that they don't fall down, making sure you secure your furniture, anything that's tall, your water heaters, and then also to be able to know what to do in an earthquake. So when that earth shakes or you get an earthquake early warning on your cell phone, to be able to then drop, cover, and hold on or get into a safe place and to protect yourself and knowing what those are.
Joy, Bobby, Susie's house. They need to tell you. It's important to tell people what you're doing. If you don't do it, get in the habit of doing it. And know it's a very good way to say, you know, I'm not here, this is where I'm at, so you're not panicked of where is this person. Because you may go check on a neighbor and your loved one wants to go help everybody and then you don't know where they're at. You know, you're calling for help because they're gone.
So with preparedness, it's a process. It's not something you do overnight, but you have to start sometime and somewhere. So
for you, have the plan, keep supplies, stay informed, and the last one is get involved.
So hopefully you've taken CERT training, so you have first aid training, you know what to do, you can lift heavy things off of people.
As Chief Sanchez and Chief Morton said, they can't do it all. There's only maybe 15 people on duty at a time until everybody gets here.
You'll have groups going to these places. You'll have engines go down the middle of downtown. So all of us have assignments that we're going to try to do to quickly survey the city here.
So wear that extra muscle, whether it's helping with search and rescue, or helping with medical, helping with traffic, whatever it might
where.
Be.
So showing people where to start, it's a questionnaire that they can do to test their preparedness, and it also walks them through the steps to preparedness. So providing this with these resources and information, knowing what the risk is here in Monrovia with earthquakes, that we do have a risk in Southern California. We are earthquake country. We don't know when that's going to happen. We cannot predict them.
That happened here, what would I do, and am I prepared?
Hi, I'm Becky Shevlin. I'm the mayor of the city of Monrovia, and we had Caltech here. We had our fire department, representatives from Edison, Southern California Gas.
You're on this point, so when you have this line coming in, this our service line, when that EFB valve that's in the ground that I just showed you feels or sees that it's more pressure than normal, that's going through, it will shut this down.
Well, this advantage is huge for us to be able to reach the community, to get our messaging out. We all collaborate together. So with, again, emergency response is all about collaboration. So it's all about building those relationships, whether it's a gas company, it's with LA County, their emergency management department.
People here helping with pets and things like that, all in an effort to get us prepared.
To be able to share information about the earthquake risk, as well as how to prepare.
Flashlight in here and extra batteries. So anytime you have the flashlight, keep your extra batteries as well underneath.
There's lots of materials that were provided today. This was from LA County. Real important program that we can do locally is map your neighborhood, and that is also supported through, I believe it's Red Cross, but check that out. Lots of good materials, but we need to be prepared because it's not if, it's when.